down that easy?
Oh!
Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how did you get here? Dodge, wait! Come back!
The capture of undesirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him, Mr. Catsroy. Dodge was a great help. He could sense power of pulse origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on Enemulus C was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude... We enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy plant.
Anything come back?
Those are the pulseless sea behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon foul sea.
The picture's a little grainy, but I'm sure you recognize that one. You've spent so much time together.
Fang, let's go. What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You want to be a monster?
I just...
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Might jumpstart our memories.
What?
The foul sea. Let's smash it.
Who are you?
Shall we finish the job, or would you prefer to?
Colonel Nabot, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do the sea kill their own?
Huh.
Why did I even try to run? What was waiting wasn't something I could change.
You are cold-blooded. Lying so people would trust you. Using them as shields. How many you gotta drag down with you?
I'm...
A coward and a killer. The people you use don't get to live. Why should you? Tired of living with guilt? Then die with it. Kneel.
My name is Erbadia Vanille. I'm a lessee from Grand Pulse. And to everyone on Cocoon, evil. Shoot me for your son.
Don't you even! You think you die and that's that? You think you die and everything will be sugar and rainbows?
Then what can I do?
What do you want from me? If I can't live or die, what do you want me to do?
Don't ask me. You figure it out.
I don't know!
Neither do I. It's over. There's nothing to do. Shooting you won't help. Neither will living.
It's not over.
Okay, fine. You want me? Come and get me!
Gonna sting.
Ow.
Gonna sting. This is gonna sting. That's right. Let's do it.
Things can be excused. Shooting kids ain't one.
Kindness like his, you don't forget.
Enough. Is enough.
Careful with those. For every task, there's a perfect tool.
All of Cocoon's against us. With us dead, they were sure everything would go back. Back to the way it was before.
As the climax. The people will cheer their demise, and Falcy dominion will be undisputed.
All part of the plan?
yes. But it also presents an opportunity.
In a display of unwavering dedication to duty, the Primarch himself has boarded the Palamecia and focused his personal attention on resolving the Pulse Crisis.
They're baiting us, trying to draw us out.
Bait, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Here are your friends. Come and get them.
Well, if they're daring us to mount a rescue, I'll take that action. All in.
Alrighty, bets are on the table. We leave when you're ready. I'll be standing by.